Because I was thinking of heading to the pastor here. He's kind of nearby. Okay, so I'm gonna head over there. Okay, so I am here. Let's see, where is he? He's wounded? I'm coming, Pastor. There's the ladder. And up. I'm coming, buddy. Oh wait, that's not him. That is not him.
I
Who
need
are
to talk
you?
to you. Thanks for bailing me out of a jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. The Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
Okay. Oh, knife out. Oh, let's see here. Okay, where is he then? Liberate from the convoy. So he is somewhere over there. Oh, they didn't see me. Come on, Pastor. I'll get them. And oh, and I missed. What's wrong with you? Got him.
This isn't over. The name's Jerome.
Oh, where are you? Bye.
My point is,
what a grandpa.
Jerome. I appreciate your help, but we've got more work to do. They were taking me to the old Rye House to torture me. They've got other prisoners there. I could use your help to save those people.
Is this an outpost or no, it's not.
I'm glad you came along.
I felt my soul almost leave my body back there. survived.
Save me. Thank you.
You owe me a
truly.
Drink. I heard that thing.
Yeah, thanks to me.
Ah, we all owe you. Let me introduce myself properly. Jerome Jeffries. Like I was saying, let me introduce myself properly. Jerome Jeffries. Most folks call me Pastor Jerome. I appreciate what you've done here. You have an instinct for helping folks. That's usually my calling. Mickey and Lou won't stop until...
My God!
Ah, we all owe you. In any case, Mickey and Lou won't stop until they bled Hope County dry, and they don't care about who they crush in the process. We need people to stand up to them. I'd follow someone like you. If you're looking for an ally, you found one.
Woohoo!
This homestead's being arrived after generations.
So this is this roaster. Right. Nano. Timber! The dog. Okay, so it's maybe we'll go to Nana now. So why not? Okay, let's mark it. Okay, so I'm here. Someone here. Okay, so there is Nana.
I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana.
Yes, queen.
You're looking for a partner to teach those no good highwaymen a lesson? Then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
Hey, Don.
All right, kiddo, shoot a helmet and I'll start the countdown.
Shoot what? One more.
What do you know? That's the last one.
Damn, I'm good.
Oh, this one's trickier. Shoot a helmet to start the second round. One down.
Okay, just go take it easy. Take it easy. Damn it, almost.
Only half the duckies left!
Can I zoom in? Damn it, what was that? Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Ah, one more. Where is it? Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Got it. Woohoo! That's it. Please.
Nice shooting, Tex.
Thanks for the rifle.
Good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack.
No.
You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
Where am I supposed to go? There. Or reach the second snipe. Here. Oh, am I supposed to shoot? Here.
Pop one of them balloons to release the rest.
Where?
Like a soft baby gun shot. skull. You got some spark to you, and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier?
No.
After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size.
Oh. Nice shot. That's it?
You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets. Oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans. Those are some targets. You? Why, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Ah, oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.